How you folks doing today? Well, today is Monday the 19th. They sent me out here to Lawrence, Kansas. I'm out here at a big old park out here. And we are here to get this thing today. Looks like he had a blowout. If you look, it looks like it tore up the bearings. And then that one there is completely gone. So I get to try to figure out how to put this on my truck without tearing anything up. She's an older trailer, and she is, you can just tell it's just solid. And it's heavy. The fun things we get to do driving a tow truck. Looks like they brought this trailer all the way from Colorado down to here. And they made it to Lawrence, and they're on their way down to Harrisonville. So we still got a long way to go. See, these are the kind of things that you like doing when you drive a tow truck. I don't know about other people, but I enjoy a challenge. I'm sure it's probably not going to fit all the way on my truck. So it's probably going to have to be one rail on, one off the rail. I don't know yet. But she's going to be fun. Well, as you can see, we got it on there. Just see how the cops are gonna like this going down the highway, you know? I ran me a 4-point strap harness. You see this one's going up there? I got one coming off there onto that tongue. I ended up having to put some bricks down here, some blocks of wood, one of my old skates, just so I wouldn't have this fender here touching my bed. Put one back here, get this fender off my bed. You know, you don't want to cause any more damage to the old boy's fender than he's already got, you know. Got another strap system sitting here, coming out the rear axle to here. Plus, I got my safety chain hooked up. And another strap going to here. But it's on here. On here as plain as day. Well, we'll see how many tickets I get going down the highway. I think I got it strapped down good enough for DOT, so I shouldn't have too many problems. Thank you. You know what to do, like and subscribe. How we doing? I got you guys a trailer out here. Can I use your bathroom real quick?
Right here.
Right here? Oh.
I heard about it.
Yeah, it did a number on it.
You have fire blew out on it. Off the bearing on this side. They tried everything they could to get this all started back in Junction City. That's how far they got it.
Oh no. Yeah, we got it here. You got a big jack you can bring out and we can lift up the ass end of this thing?
Yeah.
Alright, let me get turned around up in there.
Yeah, just back it up there.
Alright.
doors and whatnot. I'm like, I'd leave it.
Boss, it just hit you with $45 and $3 a mile. That's your receipt.
Okay. We were getting 6 foot tall. Okay. You want me to go ahead and catch you?
Yeah, if you would, don't mind, bud. That way our paperwork don't get all messed up.
Yeah, because we don't normally deal with Gary, and I knew about that.
I wouldn't deal with Gary either.
I call him a fucking Jew.
Yeah, Jew, yeah, that works.
That's why I like call him, hey, you're a fucking Jew, Gary, what's your problem?
Every time I try, you know, I've been working for that guy for years. Come on, I go down and try to get anything, he wants to rob me. I'm like, dude, I'm your employee. A lot of the stuff down here I brought down here.
What
else is that? 19. Today's 19. And Alan up here, he'll say, I'll just go put it in the truck and go on back to business.
That's all I do.
Hell, you never know, you might find a use for a trailer around here. Just to haul stuff and put stuff around.
I can't afford those motherfuckers. It cost you much to move them.
I wouldn't recommend that trailer.
Well, it's a pretty good trailer up to this.
Oh yeah, it's solid. They have just done the bearings up before they left it. You know, it ain't like the flimsy Doolittle trailers. You can put your hands through them. So that trailer out there, you could actually put your stuff in and know it's going to be secured.
So you have to leave it in BFE.
Oh yeah.
Well, that's just like this.
Well, it surprised me nobody broke into it while I was up there. You know, because that park's kind of off the highway and there ain't nobody around there. So I figured I'd get their door be wide open, stuff be missing, but it's still locked up.
Just shut it and drive.
Boss, I thank you so much.
Thank you, brother. You guys have a good day now. Be careful. Yep. Another fun day driving a tow truck.